Whoever invented this is a genius. It's a grilled cheese with another layer of bread in the middle that's dipped in tomato soup. Personal touch, but I top mine with Parmesan cheese. And maybe it's weird, but I cover it on the first side so the cheese melts completely. I don't know if this is lazy or efficient.